So, in the beginning, there was a hum from a poet whose pulse felt